You know, it's not like I spent all my life wanting to play Van Gogh. It's something you come to, you know. It was a beautiful opportunity. I've known Julian for a long time. I love being around him. I've been with him in the studio. He's painted me. I know how he works. I know how he thinks. And then to be his creature in a movie and have him be a movie that he has a deep understanding of was a sheer pleasure. And he taught me how to paint. I mean, I don't think of myself as a painter now, but there was a shift of how I look at things that ran deep. And really, that's what very much fueled what I was doing.
What I see, nobody else sees, and sometimes it frightens me. I think I'm losing my mind. But then I say to myself, I'll show what I see to my human brothers who can't see it. It's a privilege. I can give them hope and consolation.
There is a quote that Van Gogh, when Bacon made the Van Gogh on the Way to Work paintings, he had written down this quote of Van Gogh, which was in the press notes, I believe. I don't know if you saw that or not. It said, how to achieve anomalies, inaccuracies, and refashionings of reality to what comes out are lies, but lies that are more true than literal fact. Now that's a quote by Van Gogh that was echoed by Francis Bacon, which I would say is echoed in this film.
It doesn't explain who he is, but it does offer a possibility of some of the things that he was dealing with, and certainly you put that in the mix and it's going to change how you look at his work. Yeah. And I think that's valuable because in this movie you get to really sit with him and watch him paint and be with him in nature. And if you have any imagination or any empathy, you're with him.
I'm just saying, first think about your surface and how the paint will sit on it. Get control over what you're doing. Maybe you should work inside more. I spent all my life alone in a room. I need to go out and work to forget myself.